telling you, this party is gonna be lit. Like, this is probably my fifth or sixth party of the week, and I'm just telling you, it's gonna be lit. It's gonna be turn up. I just can't wait. Yeah, bro, I'm picking you up today. Yeah, I got my car fixed, son. I got gas. I got my car fixed. Just be ready. Even though you're like 30, 40, 1 hour away, I'll come pick you up. Why is my mom calling me? Yeah, hold on, bro. I gotta answer my mom. I don't know what the hell she wants. All right, let me call you in like 30 seconds. What, mom? You forgot your medication. Okay, what's in it for me? I'm not gonna bring your medication all the way to your job. Even though it's 15 minutes away, it doesn't matter.
Even though you're like 30, 40, 1 hour away, I'll come pick you up.
Oh yeah, I forgot. My freaking car is like, it's broken. It's like, I need gas. Okay, I don't have no gas. Okay, I don't care. Pretend like you don't know my number anymore. Just forget about me. Like, pretend like you don't know me anymore. Bye. I don't care. Bye. Bye. Gosh, so annoying. Bro, sorry about that. My mom just called me for some freaking medication that she wants me to bring her. Business, I'm not gonna bring her the medication. It's like 15 minutes away. I don't care if she needs it. Anyways, just, I'm gonna come pick you up around 5:30, and I'm gonna go right now and get ready. It's about to get lit. I'll be there in like 30 minutes at your house, but you gotta be ready though. I'll be there in like 30 minutes. Like, bro, don't worry about my mom. Don't worry about her. I don't care, alright? Just mind your own business. Just focus on this party that's going on tonight, alright? Anyway, just be ready. I'm gonna come pick you up. Like, enough, alright? Bye. Alright, I'm coming. Bye.
So tired. Party was so long. I should have never went, bro.
Bro, it was kind of lit, but like at the same time, there was like bad people over there, like super bad influence. You were the one that told me to go with you, so what's in it for me? Anyways, I'm tired. I'm gonna go take a shower and just sleep, man. I'm tired. Alright, bye. Bye. Mom? Where'd she go?
Bro, even though there was actually like bad people,
it was great. Bro, I just got home. I just got home and I'm so tired, bro. Bro, did you see those two, like those two ladies they were? Bro, I think those were the models though. Who is this, bro? Bro, somebody is calling me. It's like, I don't even know this number. Hold on. Let me see, hold on. I'll call you, bro, I'll call you back, bro. Hello?
I'm Dr. Anderson, I'm the neurosurgeon.
Is everything all right?
Had an MRI scan and it looks like the MRI scan shows a brain tumor.
Is she all right?
I looked at it myself and shows a lesion in the cerebellum, tumor in the cerebellum.
She what?
That we're gonna have to deal with.
This was all a dream.
Oh my God, thank you, God. Thank you.
I had the weirdest dream ever. Never mind. I forgot. All I remember was, use your time wisely with your parents, because one day you will need them, but you will not find them. Therefore, respect your parents.